I'll give you an example of a way and measure of approach. Remember Evander Holyfield?
Yeah.
Well, I worked with him.
Okay.
And I said, Evander, what do you like to eat? He says, I really like to eat, a double cheeseburger at Whopper, a Whopper double cheeseburger. I said, fine. I made the calculations. You can have a double cheeseburger every day, but you can have only 5 French fries. He says, I can do that. So again, it's saying, I can, that's the magical phrase, I can do that.
Right.
So if I say, if I can have a piece of steak of this size and this amount of Ben and Jerry's ice cream, I can do that. Because that's the flexibility of the zone diet.
Right.
It's saying, as long as the amount of protein, and it's high quality protein, is balanced by the glycemic load. Now with the Ben and Jerry's, it might be a little smaller.
Yeah.
If you eat vegetables, it's a lot larger volume,
right.
But the glycemic load is exactly the same.
Right.
So it's a balance of the glycemic load to the protein, and then add a dash of fat. What's a dash? A small amount.
Right.
So I say, I can do that. Now, can you get even better results? Of course you can, but at some point you start going up the curve where it's like, I can't do that. So I say, you basically find, tell me at what level you can say, you can do this for the rest of your life. I can eat Ben and Jerry's ice cream and steak. I can count my pretzels and have some protein chaser. I can have my beer and 4 chicken wings. That I can do. But don't push me any beyond my comfort zone because I won't get there. So it's individual saying, at what level can you comply? Because now you have a consistency. And that in that consistency, the body says, I know what you're going to do to me every day. I'm not having to think. You're going to do something different. I have to keep on going in different directions. So my metabolic flexibility becomes dramatically enhanced.